Kenya celebrates the ban of pangolins used as traditional Chinese medicine. We want to congratulate the government of the People's Republic of China for banning the use of these beautiful animals as medicines. The ban of pangolins is a great relief and a big deal for Kenya and for Africa, because this is the way to save the pangolins. This step by the government of China is going to save the remaining pangolins in the world. This is also going to save us from zoonotic diseases that are spreading all over the world. And COVID-19 is one of the reasons that today we have it, because of the wildlife diseases spread to humans. Let's make sure that the illegal wildlife trade is stopped. Let's make sure that we don't use wildlife for medicines or for consumption, so that we can be able to stop this spread of such pandemics.